What up, YouTube? Hello, Kisuke here with a quick unboxing. And this is an anime unboxing, but since I did get something used, so I thought I'll just unbox it real quick just for the heck of it. It is Assassin's Creed 1. And pretty much a super quick unboxing. Nothing too special, but what I will be unboxing is Ghost Hunt, the complete season. And I will be unboxing Yamada's first time complete season, Blu-ray and non-Blu-ray uncensored edition. I think first I will unbox Ghost Hunt. Get the plastic off of it. There's the front, Naru. And the back, all the different ghosts and investigations that they go on. And then on the inside, we get a little thing to fill out to win a free DVD. And then inside, you see, comes has a list of every episode. And then you have disc 1, which is episode 1 through 6. And we have disc 2, which is episodes 7 through 13. And then disc 3 is episodes 14 through 19. And then disc 4 is episodes 20 to 25. And then you see the whole cast behind every disc. And that's Ghost Hunt. And if you guys haven't seen this anime yet, I strongly advise you go check it out. Now, to unbox Yamada's first time. There you go. And you can see that it is used, but long as the case and the disc are in perfect condition and work, I really don't care if it's used. You can see the Yamada on the cover. And then the rest of the cast on the back. On the inside, we get, this is the non-Blu-ray. You see Yamada on the cover, a bunch of cherries around her. And on the back, you have her best friend. on the inside, we got another thing to try to win a free DVD. And then you have disc one, which has episodes 1 through 6. And you have disc two, which has episodes 7 to 12. And behind the second disc, you have Yamada's little kid sister. And I guess they have a very sexy pose with her teddy bear. And I gotta say, the discs are in actually pretty good condition. They look brand new. And then you have the Blu-ray edition. I don't remember her name. And then on the other side you have the brother loving psycho chick that goes to her Yamada's school. And then in this one, you have this one. Instead of having yellow cherries, you have blue cherries. Pretty much the same list of episodes on each disc. You have the second disc. And then behind that disc is, if I can get it out without breaking it, them two. And so far for the Blu-ray ones, just a little bit of a smudge from fingerprints. Disc 2, disc 1 looks pretty much brand new. So that was my unboxing of Ghost Hunt and Yamada's first time. And like I said, if you haven't checked out Ghost Hunt, I very strongly advise you to go watch it. And if you're old, I'd say about 15 or so, I'll advise you to go check out Yamada's first time if you haven't yet. These are one of the best animes that I've seen so far, besides Bleach and Naruto. So if you don't like this unboxing, please rate, comment, and subscribe, and come back for more unboxings. And hopefully, sometime in the near future, some gameplay videos.